Lalpari Mastani is a moniker that I've had for over 10 years and my audience and my followers on social media in particular and my live shows know the idea of Lalpari Mastani. They also know about my deep fascination with the color red because I believe it represents womanhood in the most beautiful way. It has power, it has energy and all kinds of values that I cherish. And this year I thought that I must step out of this whole pigeonholing that India does, that you are a singer. I've always known that I'm something beyond a singer, and I thought it's time for me to create content and connect the dots between music at the heart of it, but I have an interest in history, in travel, in fashion, and in conversations and social commentary to, you know, like in a sense influence change.
Right.
And all those dots got connected with the idea of, you know, launching this alter ego called Lalpari Mastani. And I believe Red FM was the most obvious partner I would have on the media front when it comes to having conversations. They've always zigged when the world is zagging. They've always stood for issues. They've had a voice beyond just playing the regular, you know, hit music, so to say. They are super hits and all of that. But they also have a social voice and a social conscience. So yeah, I thought, apart from the fact that, yeah, they're color red to start with, and their team is a team that I have hugely connected with ever since we did some live concerts.
Right.
I think they have this can-do spirit and they do things with a certain standard and style, which I believe is very important. And they just seem to be the most natural collaborators to have my first radio show with. So the Lalpari Mastani show is going to be, at the heart of it, great music. We're going to curate some very interesting music that you don't hear on a daily basis. But also there'll be a lot of live performances. So the real music with its flaws intact. A lot of interesting musicians and collaborators I'm going to get on board. Be it great instrumentalists or other vocalists. But I'm also going to have conversations and interactions with not only so-called famous personalities. I actually want to interact with real people who are truly heroes and heroines in their own rights,
right.
In their own right. And I'm looking forward to evolve and learn and grow alongside this whole journey of the Lalpari Mastani show. And not only be so serious, there's going to be a lot of fun also. And we shall be pushing some buttons. And I'm counting on some controversies coming up.